This morning, NBC2 can confirm every hospital in Lee County has some space available in the ICU. Edna Ruiz is live in the studio right now following this, and this is something we have not seen in a while.
There is at least one ICU bed available at every hospital in Lee County, but not in Collier and Charlotte. ICU beds have completely filled up at two of those hospitals. But let's look at overall bed capacity for Lee Health. The staffed operational bed percentage shifts every day. We're at 94% right now, with about 20% of those being COVID-19 patients. And on Monday, Lee Health was at 90%. But Friday, more beds were filled up with 95%. You can see the percentages fluctuating here. Good news, help is on the way. Lee Health has asked the state for more staff. This would allow 50 more beds to open up. Now, we should be getting an update from Lee Health today. Count on NBC2 to let you know what they say. I'm live in the studio. Edna Ruiz, NBC2.